audience. Welcome back to Narius. I've changed the title. Narius semi-blindly plays Super Mario RPG Revolution. That title's a little less misleading, because, you know, I've played SMRPG, I just haven't played the Revolution hack before. So semi-blind would fit better. So I'm changing it to that. Alright, this is... Okay, that's the run button. Good to know. That's the... Okay, yep, I am fixing that. Which one's S? You're S. You're being C. I like that a hell of a lot better. I'm also changing the menu key. Sorry, I haven't played in like some time, so my keys aren't optimized. Okay. Without further distractions, I think we should go to Rosetown or Roseway. Which one are we on? I don't know. I just got finished watching the previous part, so I knew where we're at. But I still don't know where we're at. Oh, shoot. Timer. 12:02. I'm going to assume I started at noon sharp, so 12:20 will be my end time. Why is the sad music still playing in this area? Oh well. How am I doing on items? I have some pick-me-up, some pure water, some flower tabs, and... Is that froggy drink? That is froggy drink. Forgive my forgetting of how this game works. I've just forgotten what I'm doing. What am I doing? Ooh, I still have to complete Roseway. You can't jump on or off when the block is blue. Try jumping when the block turns yellow. This is the jump button. Okay. I don't even know. Wow. I still don't know. Sorry about that. That was me. What was that me doing? Right, that was me doing task manager things to get the lag to go away. I don't know where I'm going. I almost got sniped there. What is this? Get there though. Oh. Let's see. Good, I still remember the timing for that, I think. Do I remember the timing for this? Suck. It's official. Yeah. most tunnels down, that's good. Tox assist. I'm already poisoned, fool again. Okay, that's item. How about I just attack instead? Okay, that works. Really tough area. because I don't know how to guard. Or rather, I'm having a lot of trouble guarding. Like, how many attacks have I guarded? Oh, this is ridiculous. Let's not. Hey, it's Gumbers. What? Oh, hey, it's Boozer. Been Boozer's army. Huh. Bad people form ranks. Such as Shield Warriors. They're called Shield Warriors. Put in Sorcerers. Magic Koopas. And last but not least, Groundling Goombas. So our finest moment, the Koopa Troop is invincible, we shall be victorious. Bridge is down, but we'll find a way to get back in. Move out, on the double. Nice. Nice and move out. Nice and army. A thousand of these troops must be on their way to Bowser's Keep. Come on, Rose Town is just up ahead. Oh hey, what do you know? Rose Town. Oh, right. This is just not gonna be fun, is it? Since today a shooting star fell into the forest, who has been showering our town. Including you. I can't move. You can't, huh? Mario! Nope! Hey Mario, I'll be taking care of Princess Toadstool now. Wing wing, super jump attack. Wow. You think you can hurt me with the childish pranks? Ginger Toadstool, you coming with me, it's a pure lip.
Help, help! Somebody please help me!
It's fun. Oh my gosh. It's Mama, it's Mama. Ah, Mom, look, we have a guest. Yes, dear, I hear you. Hello, why, aren't you Mario? Yup. For real? Well, you have the hat and the fucking stash. Are you really Mario? You betcha. How do I know that you might just be pulling my leg? Show me, prove it. Alright, hey Mario, wanna play with me? I'm playing Save the World. It's, no. Now, Gaz, Mario might be a little tired, dear. Aw, come on, Mom. You never play with me. It's no fun playing alone. Oh, dear, Mario, I hate to ask, but did you play with Gaz for a while? Oh, great, he agreed. Yes. Mario just bought the farm, so, you can be Bowser. I'll be Geno, okay? What? Ready? Let's play from where I left off. All set? I'm afraid to be Bowser. Oh, wow, that was a great noise. Ooh, scary, but just watch me. Better watch out, Bowser, because Geno's gonna blow you away. Take this. Your turn, Bowser. Oh no, if he keeps this up, I'm finished, right? You asked for it. Super duper, custom, patented, one and only shooting star shot. Oops, I think I missed. Oh my, Mario, are you alright? Nope. That was beautiful. Wow. All right. Wonder what's happening. I don't wonder what's happening. I know what's happening. Not gonna spoil it for you guys, I guess for some ungodly reason you haven't played the original Mario RPG. But yeah, this is happening. That's interesting. Hey, Geno. I'm sure Magic and Tea sounds wonderful on the mic, but I'm just waiting for a cutscene to go through. Alright. Alright. Alright, let's, we got a little bit of time left. Until I get back into the swing of things, my commentary is not going to be spot on. Mom, you'll never believe what I just saw. It was amazing, Mom. I just saw Gino walk up to the forest. Neat, huh? Yes, dear. That's nice, dear. And isn't Gino the one who broke my lamp the other day? Aw, Ma. That was just way now. Now this was real. I swear, Mom, really, it's true. I saw him outside. Alright, guys. Let's hear it. What are you trying to get out of this time, hmm? Mom, I didn't do anything! I really, truly saw Gino walking into the forest. She's twitching. Oh. Oh, this boy is impossible. Sorry I knocked you down a while ago. Gino doesn't know his own strength. Let's give you a concussion to go with that paralysis. What am I doing? Item shop. So nice to see the job at a shop. What can I do for you? Oh, nice and... sweater. Heavy pants. Fun guy jacket. Defense 9... Let's see, 9-5, 8-4, 12... 12 defense, but 6 attack. Oh, that's nice. So my magic defense will be crap, but that's Mario's. Heavy pants can go to Mallow. Yeah. Is basically, yep, it's the best thing you got. So your attack and defense will go up, but your mag defense will go down. Quite a bit, actually. Your defense and mag defense will go up quite a bit. You still don't have a weapon. Alright, good to have a customer at last. What do you need? I don't need these anymore. Okay, what do I want to buy? I guess a couple of those can't hurt. A couple of those. One of those. What am I equipped with accessory-wise? True form pin and anode pin. Alright, let's optimize my equipment to save one last time, and then this will be Monday's video. Oh, duh. Husband's allowed to come back. What's keeping him? So do I, lady. No, I really don't. I couldn't care less about what happened to you. Hello? So at least my house, my son's been playing with controls again. Could you jump up there, please? Give me back my house. Sure! I don't know. It's taking Daddy so long. Do you think he's still looking for the treasure? What's in these? Not worth it. Thanks for the MR. Say, are my choices okay? I wouldn't say so. You're kidding! What? They're gone! Mario, you're the only one who can reach them! Sorry, I got carried away. Oh well. Since we didn't get hit by any arrows, I'll tell you a secret. In the forest, we hit an area 4 Pasco. Left, left, straight, right. Left, left, straight, right. Can I? Nope. Well, I actually don't know. I might have been able to jump up there. No, for a fact that I didn't. Sure. Nice, free yen. Righto, just watch me sleep. Huh, he gave me a flower tab. Okay, that's enough for this part. Wait, I want to be on that screen when I start the next part. Thank you all for watching this video, brought to you by yours truly. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you want some more, leave a comment, etc. Well, I do truly hope you enjoyed watching. I'll see you all in Friday's part. Hasta luego. Yeah, hasta luego. That's the word.